Outdoor TV show host Buck McNeely has passed away. That according to his son. In a post on the Outdoorsman with Buck McNeely Facebook page, Max McNeely says his father passed away in his sleep. He said his dad started the show as a college project at Southeast Missouri State University. The show grew and aired on more than 550 TV stations globally, becoming the largest syndicated outdoor show in the world.